lot of the guys don't take this sport as serious as the teams do. Being around Johnny Romero and Jeff Stanton and guys like that, you know, and learning what they did, and man, they blow people out of the water nowadays. Now they could go out and go running with any of the guys out here, I think, and blow them away. You get paid to do a job, so why not do it and go overboard doing it and bring home some wins?